Move on page number 8. Now we have some of the pictures, and according to our observation, we have to give answers of this question. In the first picture, you can see that a house is shown. The rainwater collecting on the terrace of the house is sent to the ground near the hand pump by a special arrangement. In the second part of the picture, a boy is filling water in a bucket using the hand pump. In the next picture, you can see that two women who have come to fill water are talking near the tap. The pitcher is filled and the water is overflowing. In the second part, you can see that a woman goes without closing the water tap, due to which the other women do not get water. Let's move to the questions. What do you observe in the first picture? It is raining in the first part of the first picture. यहाँ पे क्या हो रहा है? Raining हो रही है. The rain water collecting on the terrace of the house. तो यहाँ पे जो terrace है वहाँ पे rain water collect होता है और special arrangement के through ये जो water hand pump में लाया जाता है. It shows rain water harvesting by a special arrangement. What do you observe in the second picture? In the first part of the second picture, water tap is shown open. तो यहाँ पे जो water tap है वो खुला दिखाई दे रहा है. तो women who have come to fill water, यहाँ पे दो women हैं जो पानी भरने के लिए आई है, are talking near the tap. तो tap के पास खड़ी होके वो बातें कर रही है. In the second part of the picture, water is overflowing. And a woman goes without closing the water tap due to which the other woman does not get water. तो ये जो पानी यहाँ पे overflow हो गया था तो बह गया था, तो उसकी वजह से ये जो दूसरी woman आई उसको पानी नहीं मिला. Which things do you consider proper in both the pictures? Why? तो दोनों picture में आपको कौन सी things consider लगी? Out of the two pictures, the first picture are good. तो ये जो पानी दिखाया गया है तो वो कंजर्व होता है, रेन वाटर को हार्वेस्ट करता है और उसको यूटिलाइज किया जाता है. सो दैट इज गुड. इट इज यूज बाय सैंडिंग इन द ग्राउंड. इन द सेकेंड पार्ट, वाटर इज रिक्वायर्ड टू फिल बकेट इज ड्रोन फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड, बट हेंस देर इज नो वाटर. क्यों? क्योंकि जो वाटर था वो तो यहाँ पे ओवरफ्लो होने की वजह से बह गया, इसीलिए यहाँ पे वाटर वेस्ट होने की वजह से जो दूसरी वुमन आई उसको वाटर नहीं मिला है. नेक्स्ट, लिस्ट डाउन द एक्टिविटीज वेयर द वाटर इज सेव एंड वेस्टेड इन योर सराउंडिंग. इन माई लोकेलिटी, माई अंकल्स होम एंड माई नेबर्स होम, वाटर इज यूज इकोनॉमिकली. We close the water tap as soon as the bucket is full. जैसे ही bucket full हो जाती है तो हम क्या करते हैं? Water tap को बंद कर देते हैं. The other house of our locality let the water overflow. तो दूसरे जो हमारे houses है nearby our locality, वो क्या करते हैं? Water को overflow होने देते हैं. They even spray water in front of their house. तो वो क्या करते हैं? अपने चारों ओर पानी का छिड़काव करते हैं. उसकी वजह से क्या होता है? वाटर वेस्ट होता है. आई हैव रिटर्न सम ऑफ द आंसर्स. लेट्स सी, व्हाट डू यू ऑब्जर्व इन द फर्स्ट पिक्चर? इट इज रेनिंग इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ फर्स्ट पिक्चर. अ हाउस इज ऑल्सो शोन. तो यहाँ पे हाउस दिखा गया है. द रेन वाटर कलेक्टिंग ऑन द टेरेस ऑफ द हाउस इज सेंट इन टू द ग्राउंड नियर द हैंड पम्प बाय अ स्पेशल अरेंजमेंट. इन द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द पिक्चर, अ बॉय इज फिलिंग वाटर इन अ बकेट यूजिंग द हैंड पम्प. Next question, what do you observe in the second picture? What do you observe in the second picture? In the first part of the second picture, the water tap is shown open. Two women who have come to fill water are talking near the tap. The pitcher is filled and the water is overflowing. In the second part of the picture, a woman goes without closing the water tap due to which the other woman does not get water. Which things do you consider proper in both the pictures? Why? Out of two pictures, both of the parts of first picture are good. In the first part of the first picture, rainwater harvesting is shown. It indicates that rainwater is not wasted, instead it is reused by sending it in ground. In the second part of water is required to fill the bucket is drawn from the ground and hence no water is wasted. Last question. List down the activities where the water is saved and wasted in your surroundings. In my locality, my home, my uncle's home and in Mahesh Bhai's home, water is used economically. We close the water tap as soon as the bucket is full. The other house of our locality let the water overflow. They even spray water in front of their house. Let's move on page number 9. You can see that in the first picture, the man is cutting a tree with an axe. It is not good because trees brings rain. In the second picture, the smoke is coming out of the exhaust of the car goes in the boy's nose, which indicates the air pollution. In the next picture, you can see that the boy is bursting firecrackers. It may cause of air pollution. In the next picture, you can see that the girl is listening music by headphones. It is good, not disturbing the other people. In the next picture, you can see that the man is bathing the domestic animals in water sources. It may spoil our water sources and can create water pollution. In the next picture, you can see that the boy playing music at high volume. It causes noise pollution. The next picture, you can see that the boy is throwing garbage in the dustbin. It's a part of a good manner. Here, you can see that throwing garbage on road, it make our environment spoil. Next picture, water fill near the hand pump. Water waste can be seen. According to this observation, you have to answer some of the questions given on page number 10. I have written in my foolscap. You can see that. Which aspects in the pictures given above are beneficial for the environment? In the above pictures, the girl listening music by headphones and the boy throwing garbage in the dustbin is good for the environment. Which aspects in the pictures given above are harmful for the environment? The man is cutting a tree with an axe. The smoke coming out of the exhaust of the car goes in the boy's nose. The boy is bursting firecrackers. The man is bathing the domestic animal in the pond. The boy playing music at high volume, throwing garbage on road, water fill near the hand pump are some of the aspects harmful for the environment. Let's move on to question 3. What do you do out of these activities? Why? Not down. What do you do? I throw garbage in the dustbin. What you do not do? I do not throw garbage in the open. Why? By throwing garbage in the open, I spread dirt. Second point, I grow trees. What do you do not do? I do not cut trees. Why? By cutting trees, I damage the environment. Fourth question, what other duties should be obeyed by us to preserve environment? Never spit here and there. Never throw dirty water in open. Never cut trees. Never play music at high volume.